A heartbreaking incident unfolding in the Bronx Thursday as police say a 10-year-old girl died after an apparent fall from a building. Detectives saying her injuries indicate she fell from a high elevation. Officers responded to an emergency call at this building on Southern Boulevard around 8:44 Thursday night. Shoshana Morgan lives there and recalls the horrifying moment she says she saw the child fall from a fire escape, landing into the courtyard beside the building.
I wish I could have got over that gate quick enough to be a pillow for her.
She says despite the brutal fall, the young girl was still miraculously alive. She then saw someone rush to the child's aid in the courtyard, helping her over the bordering fence.
I'm like, this is serious. So I called the security. I'm like, yo, y'all got to get over here because somebody's baby just fell. So I saw the baby when the baby fell. But then you see the other person trying to pull the child up. Or for the, pull the child back over.
The 10-year-old girl was taken to a local hospital where, despite efforts to save her, she later died. A devastated Belmont community is now mourning the loss of the young girl.
I feel sad for the parents. My condolences to anyone that was related to the young girl, but yeah, this is sad.
Investigators tell Pix 11 the child's mother was not home at the time of the incident, and it's unclear if anyone was home at the time of the fall. Now, this tight-knit community is left shaken, wondering how this tragedy could have happened, and are planning a vigil in the coming days.
We definitely gonna do a vigil for the little girl. There's definitely gonna be some candles out here lit for that young lady that lost her life.